My name is Elisabeth van Overbeeke. I'm originally from Toronto, Canada, but now I am based in Kinshasa in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. I'll be an E4C fellow in 2021, advancing Sustainable Development Goals, SDG 11, Sustainable Cities and Communities, and SDG 8, Decent Work and Economic Growth. I am most excited about this fellowship because it will be bringing together a talented and interdisciplinary group of people who will be working on a large array of projects with partners who are making an impact around the world. As an E4C fellow, I will be working with UNHCR and Bridges to Prosperity. With UNHCR, we will be providing support in the delivery of settlement planning tools and templates. And with Bridges to Prosperity, we will be analyzing the impact of rural trail bridges on adjacent infrastructure in East Africa. Through this fellowship, I hope to gain confidence and experience in leading, managing, and mentoring others. I want to apply my engineering skills for social good because I believe we are called to be stewards of our planet and that everyone should be able to live and work in quality and meaningful spaces.